Next up, the Peshtigo School District asking for permission from voters to spend $33 million to upgrade the middle and high school buildings. The district says they need the space for things like technical education programs and classrooms and additions for FIAD and athletics. Voters said yes on this one. And a second question asked to use $1.8 million to transform existing district property into green space with a soccer field and walking trails. This one, they said no.